A new study shows a slightly underactive thyroid might affect a woman's ability to get pregnant. That's according to a new Harvard study of more than 200 women who are struggling to conceive. Women with unexplained infertility were nearly twice as likely to have an underactive thyroid than those whose partners had fertility issues. Even mild thyroid dysfunction increased the risk of infertility. Experts say more research is needed to see if adjusting thyroid levels could help these women conceive.